starting by saying that digital technology, with its promise for exponential progress, is a blessing for developing countries, and we in Albania have seen it in our real life and through our endeavors, becoming a place where 95% of services today are online, and all the front offices and the long queues are history. On the other hand, we are seeing it in developing model with artificial intelligence to push much faster our negotiations with the European Union for the EU membership, as we are seeing it also in building a new model for completely transparent and 95% unmanned public procurement. On the other hand, of course, digital technology is not just a blessing but also a curse. Cyber attacks, and Albania was victim of very harsh cyber attack from Iran, and we witnessed in our real life how much this type of new world based on technology can be harmful to countries and citizens. But at the end, there is no doubt that if we will be able to create a system where the world and the community of nations will get the best out of the promises of the digital technology, and at the same time will tame all the downsides and the detrimental effects that can come from the malicious use of it, the world will be a much better place. Thank you very much, and I hope I got your sympathy, Mr. Chairman, by being so short.
Thank you very much, Mr. Prime Minister.